India's Q Sport legend Pankaj Advani takes his world title tally to a phenomenal 23 by winning the IBSF World Snooker Team event with Aditya Mehta. While Advani got to his 23 world title, Mehta claimed his maiden at a time when his future is doubted due to health issues. With this title, Advani's name is now on every IBSF world title on offer. Advani had won his 22nd World Billiards title last week. Now, Advani will head out to Australia for the long format of the World Billiards Championship in the first week of October.